When you get to the top, instead of going to the right, you have to go a little bit to the left. I think. Oh, we're coming up here? Didn't know that. Just have to follow all the way around. And then there's a sign saying Madeira where you have to go left and not to the lay. You see the middle sign? You have to follow okay. that in there. As you're going to the valet.
It's an interesting little thing they built
here. It's crazy, this one.
It's very confusing, but if you pay attention, you can get, you'll get around.
Exactly. But even the Ubers and taxi drivers, they get it wrong.
Yeah, I've driven with it several times with Mr. Uber, so that's why I know how. Yeah. They're all just right here, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
All right.
Awesome, Thomas. Thanks for joining us, and thank you for dinner and all the gifts. We had a great time.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
Good to meet you guys.
You have a safe flight home.
I will. Remember, I have my bag in the trunk.
Oh, that's right. Be careful with that trunk, please.
Oh. I will. Get up. There we go. You want to sit up front, Daisy?
No, thank you.
Okay. She likes the back.
Thank you, sweetie.
You too. Great to see you.
See ya.
Look forward to your videos. You guys be sure to subscribe to DLVTT, my brother Thomas. Heading back to Denmark now.
To crash on I-15 North, you are on the fastest route. You should reach your destination by 1646. Right onto West Harmon Avenue. In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Aldebaran Avenue.
There's the Orleans.
Take the next right onto Aldebaran Avenue. Left onto Dean Martin Drive.
girl.
Turn right onto West Charleston Boulevard.
Pretty skies.
West Charleston Boulevard. Continue on West Charleston Boulevard for half a mile. Thank you. Main Street for half a mile. Next right onto East Bonneville Avenue. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto South 3rd Street. Destination is on the left.
I'm just driving through here. Footage. We're gonna park in the parking garage. Mama knows what she's doing. At least I think I do. Hi there.
You need a ticket?
If we're staying here, does it validate for you?
If you go inside Four Queens, eat, drink, or gamble, $10 minimum, they'll validate your ticket for the free parking.
If we're staying here?
Oh, if you're staying there, and when you check in at the front desk, ask for a garage pass.
Thank you so much.
Scan out, scan in.
I appreciate it. Have a good day. Parking garage in a bazillion years.